How you guys doing? It's your girl Coco, back with another video like I said I would be. So, tonight, I made some tacos. Homemade tacos. Beef tacos, that's the cheese. And we're gonna load them up right now. So, we're gonna start off with the sour cream. I like to do each taco individually. Little mini tacos. Got the ketchup. Who puts ketchup on their tacos? Anybody? Just me? This is how I grew up. Like, for real, for real. I grew up putting ketchup on my tacos. Mm. All right, here we got the Chablis. You know what I'm saying? 1777 year. Oh, the aroma is beautiful. You know what I'm saying? I'm just kidding. This from Food for Less, $3. Still delicious. I don't know what y'all talking about. All right, let's build this taco up. So we got a little bit of onion, cilantro. Gotta get the cilantro in there. A little bit of tomato, and I don't like lettuce on my tacos. I like a crunch, so I put cabbage. Shredded cabbage. Yeah, boy. Check that taco out. Ooh, that taco look good. Let's taste that. That's good. I put taco seasoning in the meat. Yes. Hello. So good. No. I haven't eaten all day. I'm just lazy. No, I'm lying. I have some hot Cheetos nacho flavor. No, Chipotle nacho flavor. Hot Cheetos. And I drizzled some lemon juice on them. That was bomb. Hold on, sorry, I gotta sneeze. Oh my God, excuse me, bless me. Thank you, Lord Jesus. I'm not sure where that came from. Maybe the taco seasoning. I have allergies, y'all. Okay. Y'all ready for this bite? Ooh-wee, that look delicious. That is good. Let's pick up another drink. Another sip. But it's... Ooh! Hold up now. All right. What the heck?
Okay. I'll hook up another taco right here. Got to melt the cheese. That's hot. Man, that taco is a hater. Trying to burn me. All right. I'm going to hook up the sour cream, y'all. Yes. Shake up the ketchup. It's not Heinz, but it still works. If y'all don't put ketchup on your tacos, you don't know what you're missing. Like, for real, for real. A little bit of onion. Get the salt, dude. You gotta sprinkle it all on there. Sprinkle it all on there. Ooh, excuse me. Cilantro. So these are a mix, you know what I'm saying? Between Mexican and black people. This is how black people eat Mexican tacos. You feel me? We do it with ground beef. Mm-hmm. Right, we fry our own shells. We put all that good stuff, onion, cilantro, tomato. Not like pico de gallo, but tomato. And then we kick it up with some ketchup. Ketchup, right? Mm-hmm. I don't know any black people that don't eat sour cream on their tacos. Like, for real, for real. I went to my homie's niece's birthday party, and they had the taco man there, right? So I was just like, okay, yeah, I like tacos. But the taco man gonna have sour cream? She was like, no. I'm like, okay, well, I'm gonna bring my own sour cream. I think she thought I was kidding. Came with two sour creams. And them tacos was bomb. With my sour cream on them. So, don't sleep on the sour cream. Please don't. You know what I'm saying? Delicious. Delicious. Oh, wait. Just like Mexicans, black folks. We love our hot sauce. You feel me? Ain't the same kind of hot sauce. But. And that's the red hots right there. You know what I'm saying? Usually I use Louisiana, but. Somebody stole my Louisiana, y'all. Anyways. Red hot will do. Mm-hmm. Hold up, taco. She trying to break on her sister. Stop playing. Yeah, boy. What side? Okay, we're going to go with the side where it's leaking out a little bit more. Oh. Ooh. 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 Mmm. That is so good. Mmm. I missed a finger. Oh my gosh. Like, whoever made these tacos, you know how to cook, girl. For real. Who made these tacos? I did. Mmm. Mhm. That's like that dude that takes it to the head. Mmm. Finger licking good. Oh my god. Just to let y'all know, had a couple sips. Had a couple sips. Just a couple. Why y'all hating? Y'all some haters. Y'all didn't have no sips tonight? Please, let me know if y'all had some sips tonight, because... You know what I'm saying? You have a long day. I know a lot of people had a long day. I, on the other hand, I didn't have a long day, but I had a day of just chill, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Gotta get the onion again. Excuse me. Cilantrizo. And the tomato. Who loves tomatoes? I love tomatoes. I have anything that I eat with tomatoes. Extra. Yes, sir. Oh, wait. I'm tripping. I need my hot sauce. I gotta get B Love's hot sauce, because her hot sauce be looking bomb, and she be eating it like it's like the most delicious thing ever. If y'all don't know who B Love's Life is, go check her out. B Love's Life. She's awesome. Mmm. Now you gotta switch it over just a little bit. Ooh. Mmm, look at that. That's a bomb bite. Sorry, y'all. Mmm. Mmm. When you're working with your phone, if somebody calls you, it disrupts your phone, your video. So, it's okay. This time, it was somebody else, but, you know. Last time, if you watched my last video, about that 1999 Moscato, boy, that was a good year. That was the year of goodness. I'm just kidding. I think this was made yesterday, but it's still delicious. Shake up. Shake, shake, shake. Gotta shake it up. That sweetened tomato sauce on there, because when you get this off-brand ketchup, that's all it is. But still good. Don't hate. Put them onions. Yes, sir. Boy, boy. Gotta get that cilantro. Cilantro in your taco. So good. So good. Oh yeah, let's get this cabbage. If y'all never tried cabbage on your taco, do it. It's better than lettuce. Just substitute it. So good. I'm almost out of, oh my God, I think I'm out of napkins. I thought I brought enough. Y'all please excuse me if I, my face is a little, you know. Get up out of your taco. We're trying to be lovers. Mmm. Yes. When you put a little dance to it, delicious. That means it's bomb. I want to get this little bite right here, but I want to lose everything. All right, we got to do the taco shimmy. Shimmy it up. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I'm the taco OG. Got two more tacos. And for once, I'm not that full. I think I can devour these two tacos. No problem. They're mini tacos. I'm a genius. So let me do mini tacos so I can finish it. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Get a little sour cream right here. Mm-hmm. If y'all don't like sour cream, I don't know. That's crazy. I love sour cream. I mean, it doesn't love me, if you know what I mean. But I love it. Oh, no. I'm sorry, guys. I lost you for a second. My phone's a hater. Hating ass phone. How dare that phone? Let's get some onions on there. Bam! A little cilantro. A little more, little more. And tomato. And the crunch factor. Wait a little more of that crunch. Ooh. Y'all want some hot sauce on this one? Y'all do? Okay. Put it on there. Yeah. I mean, I could take the spice. It's spicy. Woo! Y'all know nothing about that Moscato. Who drinks Moscato? Anybody? Delicious, huh? I can only drink sweet wines. Not only, but I don't like red wine. Tastes the same to me. The same. That's so good. Okay, I'm full. That was good though. Delicious. Wow. Those tacos are bomb. And you can't get them at a restaurant. I can only make them. You feel me? So, yeah, you want these bomb tacos. Holla at your girl. Whew. All right, I'm going to end this video because it's a little bit long. But thank you for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you on the other side.
Clutch Gang.